Police are investigating the murder of three 17-year-old students at a car. Suspects include five other teenagers who attended the party and are yet to be seen since the event.